Hi. My name's Megan Josephine Dwyer. And I'd like to tell a little bit about who I am. While I'm doing that, I'm gonna have some songs going on in the background. These are just songs about how I'm feeling, whatever. Anyway, as you may know, I've made a few videos, posted up on YouTube, and some of you have liked some of my videos, like one that was just on a random day. But yeah, I'd like to say that I don't know exactly where I am anymore. I used to know when I was with a really great guy, and sadly I was stupid enough to say, yeah, and whatever. And I wish that I didn't. But I don't know what to do anymore. My mom gave me some advice that I should try to date other people to try to get over it. I tried, didn't work. One guy, all I could think about was one guy I did date for about 3 years, because my heart's been telling me that he means everything to me, and I tried dating another guy who's a lot younger than I am. The first guy I tried dating, I'm not gonna give a name, but this one, well, one guy I dated, name was Adam, I forget his last name. He was okay, it's just I didn't want to date him anymore. I couldn't help but think about the guy that I did date. And then I started dating another guy named Chris Sweet, and well, I don't want to be with him anymore, because all I keep thinking about is the one guy I dated, and the other reason is that I just found out that he was cheating on me with three girls, one of them being his ex-girlfriend. The other two are friends of his that he had sex with all three. And that kind of hurts, so I am saying fear to Chris Sweet. Okay, second here. But the one guy I did date that I still am, I can't It's a little difficult for me to talk about because it hurts. But the one guy I did date, I'm still in love with him, but I'm aware that he's not come back ever because he wouldn't let me talk to him. And even though I heard him pretty fast, I did try telling them the truth about what happened. I just wanted to ask two of his friends first how to go about it, and well, I was asking for advice on that. They both worked at the same place that I used to work at. But the thing is, no one could keep their mouth shut because they didn't give me a chance to tell. And then I got my best friend involved, saying that it was her fault when it wasn't. It was pretty bad. And then one of my other friends, she decided to give him a nasty email, which I wish she didn't do that. But yeah, I just wanted to hit her for that one. But yeah, I am, however, trying to get a new job. Still trying to finish high school. I'm actually almost done. I only need 2 credits. That's about it. But yeah, yeah, it's actually really nice that I got here. It was actually given to me by the guy who I'm so in love with, and that was actually a star necklace, and kind of the star ring that stars on it. So I'm currently wearing. And blue bracelet. I don't know. You know, some people say follow your heart, but what happens when you can't even do that? Because your heart might tell you one thing, but someone else telling you another, and you just don't know what to do. But yeah, I anyway, that's what I want. I can actually find the song I want, actually. Because I've got a list of songs. Some are easier to find than others.